Welcome to WebStylePress. XAMPP has got limits for max file size that can be uploaded, script execution time, max input time, and memory limits. There's also a max packet allowed limit. Let's increase these limits. Now, if you are at localhost, you need to lift these limits to work uninterruptedly. But it is not recommended to lift these limits for a live server because these limits are for security reasons. I mean, you cannot set a script to run forever or for longer period of time at your hosting. That could end up in disaster. So use these on local machine for localhost only. Here is how you can lift these limits. For XAMPP, open XAMPP Control Panel. For MySQL, click at Config and click at my.ini. Search for max underscore allowed underscore packet. Find next. And use this value to your desired number. I have already kept it higher. Close it. Next, for Apache, click at this config button. Click at php.ini. Search for post underscore max underscore size. Change this number to your desired limit. Then search upload underscore max underscore file size. Change this number to your desired limit. There is also this max file uploads. It is set to 20 right now. You can change it as well. In this same file, search for max underscore execution underscore time. Search upwards and you can change this number. Then search for max underscore input underscore time. You can set this number to your desired number. Then search for memory underscore limit. Use your desired number here. After you do this, save file and close this file. Then restart Apache and MySQL services. Stop these and then start. And you're good to go with new values. Okay, like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.